For wedding, and the third is the protection of wild animals. And the live band here will be performing today, and together with some dancers will be put on a show for us. This is Paul. What kind of programs are we expected?
They are playing a selection of the music from the concerts they've been playing in Beijing and Beijing. So we have a shortened version for today at the embassy.
我们今天请到的是位于天津的这个国际学校，然后来表演的都是这些苏格兰的学生们，他们现在在天津来学习，然后这次他们特意来到北京，为在大使的官邸开放日上，为我们带来这场演出。
And I heard there would be a dance show, and what that was is about.
Okay, so we have our two Highland dancers, Cara and Maggie, who will be dancing for you later on. They're actually going to do, it's called Bonnie Laddie is the dance. It's a traditional Scottish dance, and they'll be accompanied by Owen, our piper.
等一下，我们今天请到了两位高地舞者，都是苏格兰的高地舞者。然后他们等一下会为我们表演的这场这个曲目是就是苏格兰传统的这个曲目叫 Bonnie Laddie。然后在他们跳舞的同时，我们这个苏格兰这个 piper 这个风笛吹奏者会为他们伴奏。我已经非常就是很期待这个演出了。Will，你去哪儿？
I really look forward to that performance. Well, we were just talking about your music, the music of your hometown. So you're from England. Can you tell us the relations between England and Scotland? Well, we have a close relations. England locates at the south and Scotland at the north. Well, during some sports event, say football and rugby, England and Scotland are different teams. Now let's enjoy the live band performance for a while.
Scotland.
So on formal occasions, the Scottish people would wear this kyun outfit. Also, they would wear this during Highland dances.
Can you see these
And you can see this special pattern. Also, the students are wearing specially made ties.
对对对，然后就红色代表中国，然后蓝色和白色代表苏格兰这个苏格兰的国旗，然后其中的绿色是代表在爱丁堡动物园。
This is specially made for this location, for this occasion, combining Chinese and Scottish patterns and cultural elements.The color red symbolizes China, and the color blue and white symbolizes Scotland, because that's the color of the colors of the national flag of Scotland. Here is a pipe performance by the Scottish artists.So what's this black bag for? Do you have an idea, Will? Maybe I can introduce you to some Scottish friend of mine. They would have a better idea of this performance.
所以我们的苏格兰人很厉害，因为他们的天气比较冷嘛。
对呀、啊，很冷哎。
他们还能穿这么一个裙子，
而且穿这样的裙子，
然后风一吹，
应该是寒风阵阵啊。
比较凉快吧。而且那个前面那个东西有一个名字叫 sporran。估计他这要放钱包，
要放一点东西了，因为裙子没有兜，
没有兜，也没有那裤子。
你有穿过裙子吗？苏格兰裙子？
好像没有，
没有穿过。 道他们那个风笛是什么做的吗？就是这个棕色的部分。
Oh,
well, 应该是
do you have any idea what the magpipe is made of?
I
think it's made of the lamb stomach.
这个是不是羊的胃我不知道，但是对，有点像。
羊的胃。
对。这个也得问一个专家。
好，一会儿问问你的苏格兰朋友，看看
他
们知不知道。
Probably need to talk to an expert to have a better idea of this. Right now is a dance performance.
Now we can see is by
So you can see that the two Scottish students are putting on a Highland dance show for us. The girl wearing blue dress has a cloth attached to her back. This is also the traditional outfit when they are putting on a kilt. It's part of the traditional costume.So everything has a tradition and story to it. After the musical performance and dance performance, let's go to explore other sections of today's activity. Right now, we can see the very famous Paddington Bear. And this is one of the three main sections for today's open day, because this year marks the 60th anniversary of the Paddington Bear. All the British people are familiarized with the Paddington.And it's very similar to the Chinese pandas. It's like a monkey king. It's more like monkey king. Because we grew up watching Paddington cartoons. It's like a Mickey Mouse in the United States. It's very British because he loves sandwiches, he loves marmalade. I heard that we can also have a taste of the marmalade today, right? Yes, marmalade is quite a British gem. Hello, Paddington.
Excellent.
I saw your latest movie. It was really good. My children are still a little scared.
刚才那个 Will 说，他也是，他在跟这个 Paddington 熊问好。然后呢，他说他的孩子呢也是在一个电影里面
just saying hello to Paddington,
对吧？
对。
Saying that his kids also saw this bear in two movies.And he also is the hero in many books.
我都不打扰他 它了，让它跟这一
些小朋友们继续互动哈。
那边我们看到有一个特色的 Paddington 熊的一个展台，我们过去看看，辛苦了 Paddington。
Here we can see is a section for the
Paddington Bear. 今天我们也是看到现场来了非常多的这个中国游客。据我所知，
we can see that a lot of people are visiting at today's residence.
然后来进到使馆里，然后一起来。
Altogether, 2,000 Beijing residents will be paying visit to the residents on three time slot. Here is a section for Paddington. Here is a mini Paddington. I have a question for our viewers. If you can answer this question correctly, this Paddington bear will be yours. My question is, on today's open day, which what is the number of the years for today's open day?
借花献佛，谢谢你们哈。然后我们继续看这边也有一系列展台。那我知道英国的旅游也是非常的出名，因为英国的风景非常的美。
Stalls, because the British is known for its beautiful scenery, therefore its tourism is highly developed. Today with us is another secret guest, and now please follow us to visit talk to our special guest.
We can see the right side of this building is the 使馆，就是大使伍百纳女士的家了。好的。
This is the residence for the ambassador.
Christina Scott, 女士, nice to meet you.
This is Miss Christina Scott, our special guest for today.
Oh, thank you. Christina Scott, 女士呢，她是英国驻华使馆的
Miss Christina Scott,
也是英国驻华使馆的公使。
Is
我们想问问这个
the counselor for the embassy, British embassy to China. And can you tell us about today's activities?
Give us a brief introduction of the event today, and what messages do you want to deliver to Chinese visitors?
Well, this is an annual event that we hold here at the embassy. We have over 2,000 visitors joining us today, and over 55 stands showcasing really some of the most exciting and innovative aspects of British culture. So really what we want to do is to open our home today and welcome in our Chinese friends so they can see all of the things that make the United Kingdom unique in sport, in culture, in music, as you can hear, in innovation, in science and technology. And also today we are really pushing the themes of our international conference that's taking place next month against the illegal wildlife trade. This is such an important objective, and we know China is working very closely with the UK to push those messages forward so that we can protect the animals that the world shares.
好的，我们请那个工作人员帮我们翻译一下。
今天我们这个主要活动呢，主要是开放我们英国的这个整个的官邸，让大家来感受英国的传统的英国的文化。然后今天我们将近有超过2000名的观众会来到现场，他们会分在不同的三个部分，三个时间段过来。然后现场呢也有超过55个展台，向大家传递这个英国的文化、英国的体育、英国的旅游各个方面的，然后也让大家来就体验一下。到底是什么让英国如此的不一样？然后除此之外呢，我们今年的一个主要的目标也是来推广我们下个月将在伦敦举办的这个打击野生动物非法贸易这个主题的这么一个国际性的大会。然后里面我们的室内也有一些展台，就是在这个是关于这个领域的。然后希望大家今天玩得开心。
那我们谢谢这个 Christina Scott 女士。然后因为今天的这个活动真的非常的精彩，我要赶紧去玩耍了，不好意思。
Thank you so much, Miss Scott, and since today's activity is so fun,
thank you, Miss Christina Scott. Because we have a lot of performances and a lot of sections.
Thank you.
I will go.And continue to explore our open day activities.
我们去看看英国的旅游吧，好不好 ，Will？
一会儿我们再来看，今天的真的非常多精彩的东西，非常多。感不感谢我邀请今天做嘉宾
？Our visit to the open day. Now let's explore the tourist section.
英国的旅游，
我们先看这边吧，这边应该是英国的旅游的。
英国的旅游，我们在这边也是看到了，有现场有各种的明信片来介绍英国的这个风景，对吧？Will 给我们说来说说
This is the tourism section.
这都画在哪儿？我捂住你，你能看？
这个能。
There are a lot of postcards introducing the most the tourist attractions of the UK.
你知道这是哪吗？
当然知道。
是哪？这是苏格兰。
Where do you know where this is?
好，我们请那个摄像老师跟着我们。
This is Scotland.
看到的是佩奇，佩奇应该也是英国非常著名的，应该是新晋卡通代表吧，跟Paddington比。
我觉得看到很多那个观众朋友的那个。
Here you can see Peppa Pig. Also, one of the newly raised cartoon character of the UK. Many of the children watching this must be loyal viewer of Peppa Pig. So, are your children fans of Peppa Pig?
从刚才我们跟那个英国公使的采访中知道答案哈，我先告诉大家，就是
I think this is for small kids. My children are a little bit older than children who watch this.
送出的奖品，好不好？然后我们接着往下看。
From our interview with the British counselor, we know our next question is how many stands are there?In today's activity, and if you can get the answer correctly, you have a chance to get a Peppa Pig. This is Teletubbies, and that's the Smurfs. I think the Smurfs are from the US, right? I'm not quite sure.But the Teletubbies are, of course, British.
是吗？
对呀，你当然去英国不用签证了呀。
我刚去了，我爱人去了，我老婆。
哦，所以对他应该是对。
他前面很久去了。
是的，那我。
This is a stand for the British visa.
对不对？
应该很非常非常。
因为我之前我有做过、
My wife just paid a visit to the UK, and she would need a visa. And right now, the approval rate of the visa is quite high, and it takes a very short time for you to gain a visa. The Tier 4 visa does not even need a requirement for your financial statement. The tourism visa also now has been expedited. And now let's have the staff at the visa center to tell us more about British visas. For tourism visas,On Chinese mainland, if you use a Chinese passport, if you apply for it, you can get a two-year visa, and the fee is the same with the six-month visa. And the process is quite streamlined. It only has three steps. First, to check your category, and second, to submit your application online, and three, you can wait.Just wait for your passport with the visa on it. I'm right now helping my wife to apply for a British visa. Maybe you can get a name card. Here are some instructions of business visa, students visa, working visa, and tourism visa. You can go online, fill out the forms, and submit the application. You can make a reservation online.And it will only take you about half an hour to complete the whole process. Here you can see is the uniform of Liverpool football, Liverpool football club. That is number 21, Lucas. It's a signed uniform by Lucas of the Liverpool FC.
问我们戴这个帽子热不热？夏天，
不是感觉特别爽，
特别爽。这也是我们使馆的工作人员吧？好，我们继续往前看啊。这边是。
Here we can see a gentleman wearing a uniform of the British Royal Army.
我知道。
You must be a staff here at the embassy, right? Yeah, he dresses like the soldier at the Buckingham Palace.
Oh. 好啊好啊，我们了解一下酒，好不好？我们简单的了解一下。对，这边我们看到，就是因为苏格英国的酒呢也是非常的有名。现在
This is the Scottish friend that I mentioned.
这个是 tonic water， 然后这个是
这个牌子也是一个人自创的，然后说的是英国
比较火
非常大的一个牌子。
这是喝酒的。
The British wines are quite famous, including its beers. This is tonic water. This is a British brand, quite popular.
英国人爱喝什么
Among our nationals,
就是爱喝酒。
但是我们的金 tonic, 金酒配这个是一个非常英国的一个著名的。
那你帮我调一杯可以吗？叫你的苏格兰朋友帮我调一杯。
British like all kind of alcohol. This is gin tonic. Because gin tonic is.Quite famous British drinks.
这边就是这个，刚才我们看到那个男士戴的那个帽子哈，就是，所以它是一个非常英国式的一个品牌。
Can you make one for me? We can see that the cap of the alcohol bottle is this hat.Shapes like the hat of the British soldiers.
我刚才偷听到他说他是来自爱丁堡的。
这个品牌，这个是爱丁堡的一个金酒。但是也听说他们在北京也开了一家店。
哦，所以他是在做酒，专门做酒的是吧？
专门做酒，对。这个是我第一次约我
老婆，
啊，我跟他说你喝这个是哪年？2000年。
嗯，
他说你喝过健康力吗？他说没有，我说那我给你来一个吧，如此把它给，
还挺好喝的。那我们就边喝边直播好了。
我也来一个吧。
好，可以可以，当然了，我不能光。光管我自己，然后把我的嘉宾忘了。
那个就是，你看，你可以看怎么弄。
嗯。
先加冰。
这有什么讲究吗？要先放
一。先加冰。一般来说是放一块柠檬，但是这个它是
的放的西柚，让大家降降火。
比较特殊，这个比较有创意。冰一定要多，冰不要少，然后来酒。你们这个酒有什么？
特别的吗？
特别要说的吗？比如你们加了什么样的香料？
它是来自爱丁堡，然后它有非常多东方的香料。
东方的，
对，例如说四川的花椒。
This kind of drink originates from Edinburgh, adding a lot of ingredients from the UK. This is tonic water, adding to the drink.
它有一个。 粪原来是预防这个蚊子。
哦，预防蚊子。
那个。
Tonic water can also prevent mosquitoes.
哦。
从早到晚。
就是都是喝。
为了
防蚊子吗？为了。好，我们继续往那边看吧。谢谢啊。Will， 不要再贪杯了。
啊，不行了。
我看到这个柚子倒是挺想吃的。我这边是应该是啤酒了。
对对对。
嗯，也都是英国
英国的那个
来自英国的这个酒
的。对。
All of these alcohol products are from the UK.
然后这边呢，我们是大家看到这个酒的话，大家应该知道，我们现在这个展区呢是关于
At this section,
英国的一个
we can learn a lot about the food and drinks of the UK.
介绍各种英国的这个啊，不是。哦，我看到，不好意思，这边是英国的，而且呢，这边是英国人的，英国人爱吃的薯片。
At this side, you can see these are the chips, British chips.
这个是薯片吧？
对对。
对呀，这怎么不是薯片？哦，这个没有没有。对，因为这个是，
这个是我最爱吃的味道。
This is also my favorite.
咱们可以给中国观众介绍一下，因为我们可以在中国看到各种的这个薯片呢。
Because in China, we also have a variety of potato chips. So what would you always buy in the supermarket? I think the favorite flavors of the Chinese are different from the British. Can you tell us what flavors, British flavors are there? This is sea salt with apple. So it has a kind of sweet sour flavor to it. It's apple vinegar and sea salt. It's my favorite. The Chinese would prefer like a barbecue flavor or cucumber. And this is a quite British flavor. This is a cheese and onion. It has a stronger flavor.
这个还有就是英国人爱吃的奶酪是吧？
对。
以及这个我们看到。
These are British cheese.
你看这个，哇，这个不错。
这个是 ice cream 吗？
这个。哇。
This is low fat, low sugar ice cream.
你说没问题。
这个怎么说？这个是 Jersey， 我不知道。
Jersey 就是。
一个小岛。
This flavor originates from Jersey, a small island in the UK. And this brand also originates from that island.
你不要再跟我说了，我已经想吃了。
It is very creamy.
我们还有。
Well, I need to restrain myself.
这个也是英国的吗？这个是什么？这个是英国人的这个饼干吧？应该是。
This is British biscuits.
哦，好啊。那直接。
来个勺，你看。
This is low fat, low sugar, so you don't need to worry about the calories.Because when we talk about British food, we also always refer to fish and chips, but actually there are a lot of other very tasty food. This is sugar-free, quite healthy. Low sodium, sugar-free, it's very healthy.
One more, please. 再来一个。
Do I have a spoon? I always use that as a spoon. A nice chip, yeah, lovely, good stuff. I want to try no sugar, you see, no sugar's good. Ooh, look at that.
Will 呢, 我这边我说点题外话, Will 他我们为什么认识呢? 就是因为
The reason why I know whale is because of food. Whale has been doing a show called Seeking the Best Kung Pao Chicken in China, and he is still exploring.
这边我们看到的也是刚才一样的，就是各种的 chips， 都是英国人喜欢的。
Here are all kinds of chips loved by the British people: sea salt, and cheddar.
就是泰式甜辣味，对吧？
And this is Thai chili, and cheddar, onion, salt and vinegar.
Chips.
So chip is quite an American way. The British would say crisps instead of chips.
Oh.
Crisps.
It sounds crisp, right?
Motherland. 好，我们这边是看到也是啊，这个就是刚才你说的那个 marmalade.
This is the marmalade loved by the Paddington Bear.
给大家介绍一下为什么这个有名呢？
Why is marmalade so famous? We have this with toast every day, with some marmalade and with some cheese and butter.
Oh,
because you need to eat this, have this with toast and with butter. And also drink a cup of British tea, and that would be a very traditional British breakfast. This is British scone. Right now, I feel a little bit hungry after seeing all of these food. Here, you can see it's a section for afternoon tea. Young people, especially young ladies, really love the afternoon tea. Will, you feel very comfortable. You feel like yourself right now, sitting at the tea table.
要不再看看能不能再啊？那我们请那个 Will 帮我们介绍一下这个。
我就给你带点茶，然后我就走。
你就走啦？
这有专家吗？
I'm just want to pour you some tea, and then we'll leave the rest to the expert here.
很高兴认识您，这位先生要为我们介绍一下这个地道的这个英国的下午茶文化哈。
Nice to meet you.
哎，是这样的，大家呢就是都听说过英式下午茶，就是呢，英式喝如何正确的喝英式下午茶呢是最关键的。大家对英式下午茶最关键的是。
You must have all known the British afternoon tea, so.The key to a British afternoon tea is the quality of the tea leaves. You have to have three layers of trays to hold your dessert.And jams. Here we can have a close shot of the trays. The letter H stands for Harrod Tea House. Harrod is a very famous department store of Britain. Here you can see the three-layer trays. At the bottom are salty foods such as sandwiches.The mid level is scones. The third level is for dessert. So the sweetest cakes are put on this level.
但是下边具体就是先吃哪个后吃哪个，这个是无所谓的。
啊，这个太大，对，因为现在的社会不像以前的礼仪那么。
So for traditional British afternoon tea, you have to start at the bottom and work all the way to the top.
有没有什么特殊的点心要帮我介绍一下？
Because today we are more casual. We don't have all of those complicated rituals. So you can start anywhere you want.The bottom level is sandwiches, but the most traditional English afternoon tea is the mid-level. That's the scones. You can have this with the cream or with the jams, and that is quite particular to the British afternoon tea. Now I can have a try.
是偏硬一点，而且是味道。
I can dip this in the jam.
所以它就要蘸果酱。
Because scone is quite hard compared to cakes, and itself does not have a particular flavor. Therefore, you have to have this with the jams, with the jam and cream.
这是一个黄油刀，擦黄油的。
那黄油，但是我们就凑合一下啊。放在这儿。
You're doing this is the wrong way. This is the butter knife.
那这看了之后呢？
要不你坐着？
不，那我。
You have to use this to cut your scone in half.
我那个，哎呀，这个是这样，做一个。
And then take some butter.
我们这个英国友人其实是个北京骗子，是吧？
看得出来。Put the jam on the scone. This is the right way of having the scone.
没事，多走一走。
好。I think that must have a lot of calories.
奶油，是不是一般的奶油？也是一种经过处理的一种。低温让它分裂，然后把那个最黄的那部分，把它。
This is British cream after processing. It's a low temperature cream.
然后它有一种特殊的味道，然后基本上是英国的西南部做这个最出名的。只有他们能做。
西南部，
就是 Cornwall 和 Devon。
It has special flavor to it.
非常好，非常漂亮。我一直想去。
你都没有去过。
It is made in the southeast of Britain, a very beautiful place. I've always wanted to go there.
老师别拍我了，我要大快朵颐了。
I went there for several times on summer vacations when I was a student.
就是继续介绍这个前上面这个甜品呢。
这就是蛋糕了，一般。
哦，就是普通的都有了，是吧？
你也介绍了这个店是吧 ，Harrods？
介绍了，这是英国很有名的百货。你还有没有什么其他要补充
？What about the dessert at the top? These are just traditional cakes.
我有一个要补充的，因为我记得我之前去到这个 Harrods 里面啊，我当时背了一个双肩包。
This is Harrods Department Store. Do you have anything to add?
因为说逛那个英国的百
货。Well, I have something to contribute.When I went to Harrods, I was wearing a backpack, and they asked me to put it into deposit.
怎么了？然后呢？这些
东西在这儿可以卖得到吗？
Because it's not allowed to carry backpacks to department stores.
好，我们这边看到的这边也是一个英国的这个饮食区哈。
我还没吃饱，你还要吃？嗨。
啊，我们看到这边有各种各样的 pie。
Here is another food section.
Pie， 你对 pie 有什么了解吗 ？Will。
Here you can see different kinds of pies.
我不敢说，但是这个又要说讲究吗？这个东西。
What do you know about pies？
是，不好意思啊，不得不说这个不符合当地的标准。
为什么？
很多方面，不好讲。第一。这个我刚才说的那个 Cornwall 是英国的。
I have to say that this is not the traditional British pie.
只有他们那儿做这个东西。
Why do you say that?
是有一条河，必须得在那条河的左边。
Cornwall is the place at the southwest of Britain.
因为这个东西应该有一个边， 特别厚的一个边。
And there is a river. The only pie that the pies that are made at the left bank of the river is called Cornish pie or Cornish pasty. But here, the layers of the pie is too thick. So this is not quite traditional British pasty.
待会儿你可以跟那个他们的那个
so,
这个摊位的老板
Shepherd's pie 呢也非常非常这个不是特别有代表性的一个 Shepherd's pie
So that's not local pie
还好吧这个就是这个你看它的名字
This is also not quite representative
牧羊人是叫一个 Shepherd 嘛它就放羊
Why do you say that?
所以这个第一一定要是羊肉里面是羊肉它是
It's called
Shepherd 上面是放土豆泥要烤
这里面是羊肉跟土豆泥吗
对上面是土豆泥里面应该是
You have to have,、have a lamb in it
是他吃的吗、
oh.
And with mashed potato
okay.
He's like,
You can try it、
oh, okay. Thank you
you got, a, you, got the Cornish, you got the Cornish pie and the shepherd's pie You know, one of it, you can give it a try
This is the pie
what is so
for the shepherd
the British pie?
Well, I mean, basically today we are coming from Intercontinental Beijing Saliton Okay, we're representing today Intercontinental, and I mean, we just wanted to bring as a special day some pies, as we all well know that in UK the pie is quite traditional, so we just wanted to bring like some flavors from UK.
Mm, 这个先生说他就是因为想给今天这个开放日的活动带来一些他们这个酒店特色的一些这个英国的这些食物但是刚才 Will 你可以跟他 this expert
explain it already very well
so you understand Chinese
very little very Indian very basic
他说这个派不正宗 he said this is not the Cornish pie
别人还不好意思吗
We made a like a we adapted,
you know, little bit. 改良了所以改良了。因为 Will 我们刚才说的，他说的是一个非常传统的这种英国的这个馅儿饼。但是呢，因为现在我们毕竟是在中国嘛，而且也环境啊各方面都不一样。
What Will described is quite traditional, British pie. But this hotel locates in China, and the environment and people's tastes are different. So we have remodeled this pie, which is a little bit different from the traditional British pies. I've been always wanting to make this pie at home, but this is not easy. It takes a lot of technique to make the pie, especially the crust of the pie. So as to ensure that the fillings would not be leaked outside.
Oh, thank you.
Can I have a spoon of this? It has lamb and mashed potato in it.
Thank you.
Exactly.
你要尝尝吗 ，Will？
对
，Oh yes, Will.
Thank you.
好吃吗？
好吃吗？感觉牛肉的如何？也不错吧。
牛肉的是叫茅草屋派。
茅草屋派，英
国。所以这个是人弄一份的一个小吃。
This tastes good, right?
羊肉哦。
Cottage， 因为是牛嘛。
对哈。
不一样，然后这个是我们从小就。
If you put beef in it, it should be called cottage pie. If it's lamb, it would be shepherd's pie. Because I grew up eating this, having this, and my grandma is very good at making this kind of pie. They would put peas in it. And it reminds me of my grandma. Once she burned the peas, and she said that, well, I'm too old to make this pie, I almost burned the peas.
也是有很多。
对对，因为我们也是这样。
去国外回来一定要吃一个什么东西。
对，就是家乡的味道。
It's like some cuisines for the Chinese, which will remind you, remind them of the family. So it tastes like home. It's like mama's kitchen.
刀。哎，麻烦您帮我切一下好吗？我这个拿着话筒，谢谢。你中文很好啊。
Not like him. He's got a good Chinese. Just try it.
Your Chinese is quite good. Can you help me to cut this in half?
Just give it a try.
Oh, Will, 这边又好吃的了，我直接用手了啊。
啊。看看。
嗯。我喜欢那个派，虽然这个也很好吃。
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna use my hand.
嗯，下回要跟这位先生要学一学了，怎么做这个派。
我跟他学。
I think I prefer the first pie.
做中餐，你跟
他。那没有其他的派吗？这个像我们这种，这是一个素的。
Next time, probably you can learn how to make the pie from this gentleman.
嗯，英国人的派。
方便。
嗯，
它也好吃，也不是说很也不好。
This is a vegetarian pie.
确实味道很好。
It is also very good.
我们再往这边走啊。
应该是
我们看到这边是科学的区域，是应该是英国的航空航天部门的这个带来的。
Here you can see it's a science section.
不是航空，
I think it's more about the aerospace.
教授哦，
Department of
British. 所以我有你的老相识了。
是我们老乡，那他也。一直在中国做这个。
Oh, I'm sorry. That is scientific research section.
可以跟他打招呼吗？跟我介绍一下认识。
那你得问他名字，我不敢确定。
And this is also an old friend of mine who's been doing.
你好。
Who's been participating in Chinese chemical education?
Okay, 你是指哪个台啊？
啊，我们是现在在进行新媒体的直播。
啊，好。
想问问您这边在做什么样的科学实验呢？
好。先可以看这个，这是什么颜色的？
黄色。
确认了吗？
We're broadcasting on the new media platform. Can you tell us what this experiment is about?
真的是 yellow 吗？你看一下。
哦。
See what color is this? That's yellow.
红色。
红色的，真的是红色的吗？
绿色。
绿色的。
Are you sure?
以后要。
What color is it now?
要问孩子，你一看这个，
it's、
第一句话可以说
red.
哇，很神奇。
Now it's green.
你想做科学家，你不能说哇很神奇就走了。
What happened?
你要提个问题，那个问题是什么？
The children might feel this is amazing.
为什么 why?
But if you want to be a scientist, you can't just say well and walk away. After the question, you need to ask a follow-up question. That is why.
So why?
That makes you a scientist.
Well,
now you can be a scientist.To be a good scientist, you need to ask why, constantly asking this question. So I might ask the children, why do you think that the color changes? Some kids may say, well, you have something at the cap of the bottle, and it makes the color change.
实验哟，真的是好科学家。对，我们要做实验。很多孩子先要看。
As a scientist, you can't just assume. You have to prove it through experiments.
如果盖子像有无色的东西，跟水一样，你能看到吗？
A lot of kids only observe.
我们要设计一个更科学的实验。如果我把瓶子倒过来，液体会碰盖子。如果盖子上真的有东西，会发生什么？
Therefore, we need a scientific process. If I put the bottle upside down, if there is something at the cap, it will, the color will change. If there is nothing on the cap, the color will not change. So if you put this upside down, the liquid touches the cap, the color remains the same. That means that the cap has, there's nothing special about the cap. So we need more experiment on, as for the reasons why the color would change. That is the scientific method of doing research. So you need to put up an assumption first and design experiment. But the children went away before the process. Therefore, you have to intrigue the students and the children, and they would ask the questions by themselves. I believe that scientists or not, all people need to have this scientific mindset. At an information age, you are actually bombarded by all kinds of information all day. One people may say that 6 cups of coffee might kill you. Another may say that 6 cups of coffee is good for your health. So who would you choose to believe? You don't need to look at all of these information. You need to maintain a scientific mindset and remain dialectic. You have to refer to the numbers and the statistics. This is the way for the children to know more about the to know more about science. We may ask the children, how many apples or how many hamburgers do you think is healthy for human beings? We know, all know that apple is good for our health because it contains vitamins, or especially vitamin C. But which of these two fruits do you think contains more vitamin C? You can't know from the look of your eye. You have to conduct experiments. You might assume, but you can't prove. And you can't confirm. And there's no way to know it except for through experiments. You need to use what you have at home. Don't have even have to go to chemical labs. Today, all of the tools that we use can be found at home. Here is iodine that you can find at drugstore.
碘酒和碘粉有另外一个化学反应会变成黑色的物质。
All of these experiments can be done at home using iodine and vitamin C, because iodine and vitamin C can have chemical effect and then will turn to a black matter. So if you have apple in one bottle and chili at another bottle, you can add one drop of iodine. But if you continue to put into iodine, all of the vitamin C will be consumed, will be exhausted. So first drop, the VC will become, vitamin C will become to, will begin to react, and second drop, it will consume all of the vitamin C, and after the third drop, and another drop, the color will turn black. So you are correct.
颜色会变, 就说有一点维C, 但是不多, 但是菜椒, 你猜得对, 菜椒, 你加了30多滴, 才会变色, 就告诉你, 你猜椒的,
so you can't just assume, you have to conduct experiments.
五六倍左右, 五六倍左右,
so for apples, it will take about 6 to 7 drops before all the vitamin C's will, complete, will be consumed.
通过实验,
你知道是, but for chilies,
我认为是苹果, 我猜的是苹果, 不能说肯定是苹果, 通过实验, 要验证, 实体的菜椒的, VC的含量, 苹果还多,
it will take much more drops for iodine. Therefore, the chili will contain much more vitamin C than apples. The children would probably assume that apple contains more vitamin C, more content of vitamin C than the chili. But you will never know unless you do an experiment. And you need to reach a conclusion after you made an experiment on your own. You can't just assume subjectively. So do more experiments. Here, let's explore some other sections.
这边也是有一个实验的展台哈，我们看到。那我们要请这边的工作人员给我们介绍一下，他想介绍的是一个什么样的原理？您好，我们看这边这个装置这样子是想怎么样完成这个实验呢？
Here is another stand for experiment.
为什么地球会绕太阳转？比如说中间有个太阳。
So can you tell us what this stand is for? This is the experiment tries to explain why the Earth goes around the Sun. Suppose that this is the Sun, and that would be the Earth, our planet. And this was explains because the Sun has a bigger gravity than the Earth. Just like the green ball at the center, that's why it has a gravitational pull of the Earth, and the Earth is constantly drawing towards the Sun. So the larger the diameter is of the orbit, it will go much slower it goes. So for Jupiter's and the Neptune's, they will go much slower than the planet Earth and will take them longer time to go around the orbit for one circle. Now let's go to the other section.
Think
Will abandoned me, didn't he?
Because If you wanted to get a Starbucks,
we'll go to Starbucks because it's cheap.
This is the education section. The British education is quite well known worldwide. A lot of Chinese students will go to the UK to further their studies. Let's take a look before we go to the next section.
Welcome to the British Embassy and the Ambassador's residence. It is an honor for me to be presenting to you today, and I would like to start by thanking our partners.
我们刚才是看到的是在英国驻华大使官邸的他的一个花园，是一个他的一个侧院，对吧？
它主要的花园。
主要的花园，然后我们这边呢，我们是看到这个英国的是有一个体育区，这个体育区，英国的体育应该我知道足球是非常有名的，然后还有什么运动我也不太了解，所以我们进去一起去了解一下。帆船我看到了，应该是说介绍英国的帆船，还有斯诺克。
Just now we walked past a garden of the ambassador's residence.
苏格兰因为它地理地形的原因呢，它在这个在苏格兰高地这边有很多打高尔夫特别好的地方，因为它的地势会有一点小起伏，然后有很多这个就是高尔夫球的爱好者。
This is a section introducing snork and golf and sailing of Britain. I believe that the golf actually originates from Scotland. And after surpassing this section, we will be going to another section of the ambassador's residence.
Now we're going to enter a ballroom.
And at that side, we will see two sections about royal weddings and another about illegal wildlife trade.
How cute, baby. Oh, this is a.AR 的一个虚拟的一个展区，就是可以和这个球员一起合影啊，还看到了我，看到了我们。
This is a VR technological section.
这边就是一个打击非法野生物主题的一个展区，我们之前也做过一次这个新媒体的一个直播报道，是关于这次活动的。这个也是今年这个英国使馆主推的一个板块。在这边的小朋友们可以画画，画这些可以画这些这个很珍稀的这个野生物种。
This is the section for the cracking down of illegal wildlife trade.
这边这个客厅呢，实际上也是平时大使接待客人的地方。之前我采访的时候也来过多次，有的时候大使他办这个新闻发布会呀，或者是接待一些重要的客人呀，包括接受专访，他们都会在这个门厅里进行。然后根据这个每次活动的不同主题，大使呢也会
participate by painting these wildlife，
然后符合当时的这个布置。我记得之前有一次来过这边，还摆放着那个英国很有名的小羊肖恩的那个，就是叫什么，一个像一个展品一样的一个。
我们之前有一年的主题年就是小羊肖恩，然后那一年也是他们正好有一个大电影，然后在中国这边也有放，然后我们就引进了很多小羊肖恩，就是纯白的这种大的雕塑，然后让小朋友们来画。
这边是一些，
对，这些给是一些互动的产品，互动的游戏。
Here are some games for the children to play. Some mosaic, paper folding, paintings. Here is a section of British porcelain.And British, besides China, British is also known for its porcelain manufacture industry because all of these teawares are made in Britain. Here you can see some of the porcelain wares with Chinese patterns on it.So we have just have a look of these open day for British ambassadors' residence. And if you're interested in the open day activity, you are welcome to log on the CCTV website to know more about this activity. And I want you with CCTV. See you next time.